You
know what? They'll just hang out down there.
Nothing's gonna happen.
I want it. Everyone says no.
We're going fast. All right. I'll get in.
Where's your Scott?
Can you see that?
Then after the smoke, right? After
yeah, that's a shot flag. Did they bring it? Yeah.
Get our victim in.
You see here, we got a bloody one.
Bloody him up.
You're gonna have to take that out of there, right?
Steve?
We're gonna
get the helicopter.
Oh, really? Yeah. So that'll be a little.
see what over there.
Ain't gonna do anything for you?
Yeah, that'll help us.
We have more, can we get more of these on standby? Because we're going to need them throughout some of this shooting.
Okay.
If one runs out, we're
going to
need another one. You got this to close your eyes? We might need a
What do you got? Just one? Is that a Chimplex or a... Where at?
Wow. Well, Jamie, you got to be really careful going in there.
Yeah.
This is up to you. Put him in.
What is his head?
First
can we get the back door open?
Do you want him being the driver?
Yeah. I think we can get the back door open.
Bill, he needs blood.
He needs what?
He needs blood.
Will his, eyes be open or closed? Closed. Closed and moaning.
No, they can be open and closed.
Half open.
He's very restless, scrabbling, trying to get out. Then he's going to become unconscious.
Okay, everybody quiet, please.
have them. I can't. You gotta have your ride. You gotta have your gear. Come down, Blaine, and have a ride.
Well, no, I got a shot.
Okay.
Are you gonna shoot them down here?
We're gonna shoot them up there. We're gonna get a couple different ways.
Okay, you're gonna shoot them coming down. They're coming in.
I gotta get a picture of this. The chief getting in. Got a picture of this. The chief getting in his turnouts.
You know what I told you about today?
If we got a shot of the car, what if I just
better way to go than what I'm doing?
Yeah,
I'll look around.
How are you? There's some kids showing up for football practice. They can't use this field. Okay, Adam. Right?
Hey, you can do that.
Okay, you guys can put your phone
on. Are we supposed to answer this?
No answer.
Hey, let's stand behind the camera.
Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take a huge shot of the whole thing. And we might show some other stuff variety.
I didn't know they needed the engine.
If we got him here, we could always shoot him. But we've got to get this stuff. Alright, are you set?
Is he tested the audio?
Yeah, we're all set. Alright, pull your car up.
Stop.
The front end here?
Just a little past that.
Right here?
Yeah.
Alright, you gotta
do a retake. Actually, your front end stops at that right where you are right now.
Right here?
No. Right there. Have your front end right there. The other guy right behind you.
The yellow paint,
the front end for us.
Alright, retake. Listen, leave your lights on and come out. Stand right up there.
We'll take now.
He locked himself in.
No, you're gonna walk in.
Any electric?
Now listen, I'm gonna say go ahead. You're gonna come down this hill and you're gonna come over here and start doing whatever you do. Make it look real. Okay? This is the real thing.
You rolling?
You guys ready? Are you ready?
Okay.
Let's go.
Serious. We have a complicated entrapment and extrication.
what I was gonna ask. Would you guys come down the hill a little faster? We're gonna do this again.
Am I still out of speed?
You're still here?
More dramatic, they say.
Get nervous.
Okay, we're rolling tape.
I don't know how many people we got in here, John.
Gotta check that engine gasoline down the crest.
Man, you go that way.
I don't see anything here. I got at least one.
Nothing back here.
I got three, Brent.
Three?
Two unconscious. Should be entrapment.
Okay.
Welcome to T31. We have a vehicle over a bridge on its roof. I have three persons trapped. Complicated extrication. Two are unconscious. I'm in need of at least three ambulances and please place Star helicopter on standby.
I'm coming in at T31 reporting a vehicle down and banged down its roof. Three ambulances requesting Star helicopter on standby. Will do.
That's fine.
Hey, we have a car over the bridge here. We have three persons trapped. Two unconscious. We have a complicated extrication here. I request three ambulances and Star helicopter on standby.
Affirmative, T-31 reporting serious accident. Three serious victims trapped. Requesting Star helicopter, three ambulances. Standby, Chief.
Affirmative.
Good. Okay, now.
Stay right there, guys. Just as he talked to you, stay right there.
I'm going to have you make that call again.
Steve, monitor channel 1 to make sure it's okay for
me. Stutter. Did I stutter?
No, I'm just
tight, are you?
I'm doing it for video. I'm getting another angle.
You're not in the picture. I want to get close.
Keep going. Get down. Go ahead.
From T31.
Roger, T31.
Okay, I have a car over a bridge in Newark on its roof. I have three patients trapped inside. Complicated extrication. Two patients are unconscious. I request three ambulances and a Star helicopter on standby.
Affirmative. T31 reporting motor vehicle accident. Three victims with serious injuries with entrapment. Requesting three ambulances and a Star helicopter.
Yeah, but now, I got one more shot from us, too. The guy that was over here.
He's right here. I just pulled him out. So
he might have been over here.
Got one out.
Ruck, the guys want to see you a little hysterical.
This is normal.
Oh, should we plug in, Mike?
I'm on the radio.
I'm not.
Motorola, huh?
Good man.
Okay, let's, everybody quiet, please.
Quiet.
A little tight.
Okay, do your thing. Take your head out, now bend into the frame. Just like you did, just like you were before. Come out, now come in with your other hand and squat down with me. There you go. One more time.
Hold on.
Go ahead.
Danny, how are you doing? There you
go. You've got a problem.
I really need this.
I was told you said, I'll shoot the fire police.
Good, but you might as well give up.
Ready. Hey, you're pretty. That's a nice looking outfit. You know how to work the radio?
I'm fine. That's all. Oh. Joe okay. Said I'm number five, but he didn't give me a whistle.
Oh. Anytime.
I hate making those fat.
He's gonna lose the back corner of it.
Well, the ambulance. The town will pay for it. What's the difference?
I don't know. It's on its roof. I wonder if there's anyone in it.
15 Creek isn't high.
I'll go one way. You go the
okay,
other.
Okay, I'll take the bus. Got gas in the creek. Roll.
I don't see anyone here.
At least one.
I'm in here.
Three.
Okay, guys, great. Thank you.
All right.
Yeah.
I don't know if people want to see the point. You said the back, and I went back into the front.
The only question is the vehicle. I mean, other vehicles are supposed to take one car out.
No, they're going to be particular.
Okay.
Well, that's all good far enough to take you behind me. For us, that right today?
Okay, hold, guys.
Drive to the rescue.
Want to move the truck up?
You gotta swing it around more.
This first car can go up farther. The regular car right in the middle.
Okay. All right. We're gonna go back up and do it again.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on, guys. Take five.
Now.
Don't worry, we'll get it right. Come on.
Take the first aid kit.
Don't worry, we can't put this thing on. I never wear it.
No.
I can't
do
that hill six times.
We
working out?
Yeah.
As soon as the ambulance people come, I leave here and stay back. As soon as the ambulance people come here, I'll step back.
Okay.
That's realistic, I don't know. Hi, Ed.
Yeah.
I told her I'd be home at 10. I plan on being in Canada for 2 hours.
Hey, it's Damon. The only vehicle.
That's a
call.
No, I'm
not going to do something. Probably going to make our request. Yeah, I'm going to get some stuff.
Back there. This is where you're gonna cut. You're gonna take
the 31.
Not if you come back here.
Go back it right there then. Go back it there, there, and maybe on the other side.
Okay, I guess we're going to also throw in the wall on the main side.
Thank you.
my fuck right here. They got shit in there. My fuck, come on. My fuck.
Mark!
Mark! That's good in the book. That's Mark Whalen.
Yeah.
You don't need to leave. Yeah, let me get you.
Another person on the road. I want to move here.
that guy out of here too?
No, he's fine. Turn your light on.
How you got it? Ready?
You gotta back up. Now, are you in contact with those drivers?
Sure.
Turn your light on. Okay.
They're not going back to me. There you go.
Okay, wait a sec, we're having trouble getting
here.
Check the gas.
Thank you.
So if you guys want to...
Does he get
not right here.
How are we doing to rescue 9?
Everybody ready?
Yep.
You ready up there?
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Go.
Must be now.
Many goals to be over.
Steve, which way do you want it? He says it's fine either way.
Did you?
Yeah.
You bend these guys around.
Thank you.
got a cluster down there.
Hey, that's what it's supposed to be.
Take it out, Tom.
I'm gonna go up and see how my rig's going.
What rig? What's the matter with the fault?
When you put the inductor on, you gotta hang the rig where it swivels, you gotta tighten it.
It was loose?
Well, it always is.
Your brother was not charging.
It swivels, you gotta hand tighten that thing before it's got drawn air.
Thanks, Rob.
left.